गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड हेल्दी। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल अगेन इन योर कंप्यूटर क्लास एंड वी विल स्टार्ट विद द टॉपिक विच वी लेफ्ट लास्ट टाइम। वी वर लर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन थिंग्स अराउंड अस। वी वर लर्निंग चिल्ड्रन कंप्यूटर अ मशीन इन दैट we were learning things around us and if you remember I gave you this quick learn activity that you need to tick the natural things. Hopefully everyone has tried to do this. Look, I am showing you the things which are natural from the given words, like soil is natural thing, tree is natural thing, water is natural things. So the things are God gifted, given by God to us, are called natural things. Similarly, dear children, hope you all have found at least three natural things and human made things from the given picture I had said you last time. Like if you can see, I have circled the natural things, like fruits are there in the basket. Trees are there, like fruits are there in the basket. Then trees from the window outside. Then this is a flower pot, flowers. These are the natural things. Whereas these books, this table, sofa, these all will come in the human made things. This lamp, last time I told you. So these all are human made things. Let us move in the forward in the same lesson, dear children. Now we'll learn what is a machine. So do you know what is a machine? A machine, a human made thing that makes our work easier and saves our time, we called it machine. What machine does? Machine saves our time and makes our work easy. Here I am showing you some pictures which are the examples of machine. Like what picture it is? It is a bicycle. So a bicycle is also a machine. Next is, this is what? This is helicopter. So a helicopter is machine. Next is swing machine. What is the picture? It is swing machine. We can stitch our cloth with it. Next is ceiling fan. It gives us artificial air. So it also comes in the category of machine. Do you know, children, a pair of scissors is also a machine, because with the help of it we can cut any paper or we can cut the cloth. So I hope, dear children, you have understood what are machines. A human made thing that makes our work easier and it also saves our time. Now, dear children, we will try to find these words given below from the word puzzle. So let us find the first word only, which is simple machine. And here I get it simple. In the same way, simple. And machine. So in this way, how we have found only one word from this word search, you have to try this activity, find out the names of six machines in the maze given below. From this table, you have to find out the names of six machines. The names are given like mixer, fan, truck, cooler, car and computer. Hopefully, dear children, you will be able to find it. Where it is given? In your book. Page number 4 it is given. In your book, page number 4, you will find it. Okay? So, try to find out these 6 machine words. Okay, dear children? Now, look at this picture. What is this picture? It is what? It is a smart machine. Yes, what is the name of this picture? It is a smart machine. We call it computer system. What do we call it? We call it computer system. How it is useful to us? So, how it is useful for us? It is a computer
इट इज अ ह्यूमन मेड मशीन. हु हैव मेड इट? ह्यूमन हैज मेड इट. इट नीड्स इलेक्ट्रिसिटी टू वर्क. यस डियर चिल्ड्रन, डू यू नो कंप्यूटर इज अ स्मार्ट मशीन. इट रन्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. यू शुड ऑल्सो नो चिल्ड्रन दैट वाइल सम मशीन नीड्स इलेक्ट्रिसिटी टू रन, देर आर सम अदर मशीन्स दैट नीड फ्यूल टू वर्क और टू रन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल कार, बसेस एंड एरोप्लेन्स, दीज आर ऑल्सो मशीन्स बट दे नीड फ्यूल लाइक डीजल और पेट्रोल टू मूव फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू दी अनादर. यू माइट बी हैविंग कार्स इन योर फैमिलीज. येस, सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ कार वी कैन गो आउट, वी कैन गो टू आर रिलेटिव्स एंड इट रिक्वायर्स डीजल और पेट्रोल टू रन. सिमिलरली बस यू यूज वेन यू वॉन्ट टू ट्रेवल फ्रॉम वन सिटी टू अनादर और वेन यू वॉन्ट टू कम टू स्कूल. सो योर स्कूल बस पिक्स यू एंड ड्रॉप्स यू इन द स्कूल. इट ऑल्सो रिक्वायर्स डीजल और पेट्रोल. एरोप्लेन इज ऑल्सो मशीन. इट टेक्स यू फ्रॉम वन स्टेट टू अनादर और मे बी फ्रॉम वन सिटी टू अनादर. इट इज ऑल्सो अ मशीन. सो वॉट इज अ मशीन? अ मशीन इज अ ह्यूमन मेड थिंग. It runs with the help of electricity. Some machine runs with the help of fuel. Now here, dear children, we have some uses of computer. Do you know? A computer is used for performing large calculations. Look at this boy. He is doing some calculations on the computer, using computer. Look at this girl. What she is doing? So, she is watching movie or cartoon on the computer. Similarly, dear children, you all can also enjoy movie or listen music using computer. Now, this boy, he is also doing something on the computer. What he is doing? So, I think he is storing some information in the computer system or he is entering some information in the computer system. So, here uses of computers are, now here uses of computers are, first is, do you know you can write letters, stories and poems using computer. Likewise, you use pen and paper to write the notes or to write the lesson given by your teachers in different subjects. Similarly, dear children, you may write letters, stories and poems using computer. Next is, do you know this boy is doing what? He is watching film or he is watching movie and listening music on the computer. So yes, what you can do using computer? You can watch films and play music using the computer. You can enjoy music, you can enjoy movies, cartoon movies using computer. Next is, do you know what this boy is doing on computer? I think he is trying to draw some image. Yes. So, you can make beautiful drawing using computer. You can draw beautiful flower. You can draw any shape like circle, oval or rectangle. We'll learn this further. Next is, do you know what they are doing on computer? They are playing game on computer. So, yes, definitely you can play games using computer. Next is, so now, I hope you all have understood where we can use the computer. Dear children, you can use computer anywhere nowadays. Whenever you are going out, you have to observe in your surrounding as well. All the shops even are using computer to make the bills, to prepare their data, to keep the records. Your teachers are using computer to prepare your lesson plans, to give you the worksheet, to the list of class students. So everywhere we are using computer. So in this way, dear children, I hope you have understood what is a machine, a human made thing that makes our work easier and saves our time. A smart machine, computer which runs with the help of electricity. Some machine needs fuel to work. And also the uses of computer. You have to find out in your surrounding the names of at least 5 machines एंड व्हाट आर द यूज ऑफ दोज मशीन्स यू कैन राइट इन रफ नोटबुक डियर चिल्ड्रन सो दैट यू विल गेट टू नो दैट व्हाट आर मशीन्स एंड हाउ डू दे वर्क. सिमिलरली डियर चिल्ड्रन यू मे आस्क योर पेरेंट्स यू मे आस्क योर एल्डर ब्रदर और सिस्टर दैट हाउ दे आर यूजिंग कंप्यूटर इन देयर डे टू डे लाइफ एंड हाउ कंप्यूटर इज मेकिंग देयर लाइफ easier and saving their time. So in this way, dear children, I hope you have understood a smart machine computer. Till that time, you have to read the lesson and
you have to do this activity. Find 6 machines from the given below maze on page number 4. Hopefully you will be able to find names of the machine from this. And also try to find out the names of some other machines which are being used in your house and how they are used. And also, dear children, try to find out the uses of computer in your surrounding. You may ask to your parents, to your family members that how a computer is helping them in their day-to-day life. Till that time, dear children, take care of yourself. Have healthy diet. Thank you. God bless you all.